building like a fan out of a bell being jumped into a cab. I sent the cab jockey a bill that made his eyes pop open like dropped eggs and told him he could keep it if he could get me to 1392 Squirrel Hill in 5 minutes. That's the address I found. He broke every law.